Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have just welcomed their adorable son Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor into the world. They were able to bring their firstborn back to their new family home of Frogmore Cottage, after they split their royal household from Kate Middleton and Prince William's at Kensington Palace last month. The move also saw a big shake-up of their household staff, with the Queen establishing an office for them under her own at Buckingham Palace. Podcast Pod Save the Queen is hosted by Anne Gripper and features Daily Mirror royal editor Russell Myers. In this week's latest episode, Mr. Myers spoke about the royal couple's split from Kensington Palace, and how it has caused problems for the royal household. Host Miss Gripper asked, "They've only just hired their new PR person and set up their new household. Does it feel like there are teething issues?" Mr. Myers replied, "It hasn't worked very well, has it?" He continued, "I imagine there's an awful lot of teething problems that are happening at the moment. I just don't feel the basics have been covered. Hopefully it will just be teething problems, and they'll get over it. These two are blockbusters, and they need a strong team around them." Mr. Myers also criticized how the symbolic birth announcement of royal baby Archie Harrison was handled last Monday. He said, "It was all very strange. This could have been the easiest announcement ever, or certainly the process could have been a lot easier. But it was very, very chaotic." Mr. Myers also criticized how the symbolic birth announcement of royal baby Archie Harrison was handled last Monday. He said, "It was all very strange. This could have been the easiest announcement ever, or certainly the process could have been a lot easier. But it was very, very chaotic. It was a bit of a symbolic affair, shall we say, from a palace press office point of view." The division in the royal households prompted royal author Katie Nicholl to comment, "It is the end of the Fab Four." In Channel 5 documentary Royals at War, which aired in March, Miss Nicholl said, "I think it is the end of the Fab Four." She explained, "Harry has wanted to strike out on his own, and I'm sure Meghan has encouraged that. I also know that they want to raise this child away from the spotlight." Royal expert Angela Mullard, speaking on podcast Royals, also addressed some of the rumors that swirled around the alleged rift. She explained how Kensington Palace issued a statement about a particular rumor that suggested that Kate had snapped at Meghan after she supposedly spoke rudely to a member of the Duchess of Cambridge's staff. Miss Mullard commented, "It speaks volumes. The palace don't comment on very much at all, they tend to let things unravel at their own pace. It's fairly unprecedented for them to speak out in this way, and I think what Kensington Palace is wanting to do is to detract from this rift that's happening."